What's going on, everybody? This is Omniac Steve. We are back again with more Shadow Warrior 3. We're jumping right back in, right where we left off, guys. Let's get it.
Following the rules. I make the rules.
Yeah, I bet you don't feel all that powerful now, do you? Huh? Do you? Hiding in some hidey hole waiting for me to save your sorry ass from a horde of bloodthirsty demons.
Demons!
Would you please?
Yep. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh, oh! Oh my gosh! This is like the cartoon version of Doom! Oh my gosh. Hey now. Yeah! Oh ho! Out of my way.
I can't hear you over the sound of how awesome I am.
How awesome I am? I am pretty awesome. Out of my face! Oh my god. Oh, it's so brutal. Love it. Ho ho ho, slice and dice, babe. You're next? I could just slash away. Where'd you go? See ya! What's this?
So how exactly are we going to kill the dragon with Hoji's mask?
By weaponizing it, of course.
I don't think Hoji would appreciate that.
Yes, but he's dead, so he doesn't get a vote.
That was really rude, man. What if he's still alive? Fine, Zilla. Future along. Okay. Oh, is that a Mother Samurai? Can I pick that? No, I can't pick anything up. Alright, let's keep going. Press Y, use grappling hook. Thank you. Oh,
I think I just ate a bug.
Well, don't eat the bug, my man. There we go, running along the wall. Take me!
I think I just peed a little. Does whatever a spider can.
There we go, made it, we made it.
I know Hoji was your friend, but you need to stop making this so personal. For you, his mask is just a memento. For me, it's a battery that holds a boundless quantity of chi energy.
Hey, buddy.
To kill the dragon, we need to transfer every bit of its power. So please try to
Oh, that is so cool!
I just don't trust you when it comes to powerful artifacts. You have a track record of being a dick.
You have a track record of being a dick. Really? I need to do something real quick. I'm gonna freeze it up in this house real quick. You know what I'm
saying?
Thank you. See ya. Oh my goodness, and my face. Hey, I gotta do something real quick. Hey guys, I like this freezing sensation.
Whoa! I can't even tell whose blood this is anymore.
Definitely isn't mine, let me tell you.
Come on. Are you guys
Give me a break, guys. Nah, they ain't trying. Oh! This ain't a Yabba Dabba Doo bubble. He'll be alright, dude. I know, he does his one. I agree. Really? You guys really thought? I know, I need a break from you guys. Who's hitting me? We're good. I'm gonna freeze it real quick, you know.
Shiny and explosive. My favorite.
Who's hitting me right now? Back. Here, a little shock for you. You're all right. Who wants it? Seriously, bring it. Excuse me? Who hit me?
Why do you even care about this pile of rubble?
I don't. I care about what's inside. Someone we need to keep alive. Portico. The last living sorceress that can unlock the power of the mask. She will become the vessel for the power that can destroy the dragon.
So more magic? Oh, that's just great.
Tired of magic. Oh my god. I really like this. I know, right?
Backstabbing demon from hell.
They really can't stop me. This is insane. Alright, you guys are a joke. Excuse me? Anybody else want some? Nobody else wants it. Alright, I was making sure.
Zilla, I want that mask back after your Sorcerer Supreme does a hocus pocus. It's the only thing left I have of Hoji.
What? No, okay. I was like, oh god. See ya, buddy. I guess we're going down. Okay. Who wants it?
It's raining demons. Hallelujah, it's raining demons. Hey.
My aim is just as bad as my gameplay. Hey, quit moving. Is that really it? For real? Okay. Alright, we're gonna switch it back up to these bad boys. Alright, here we go with another battle. Huh? I thought I had a special I could do. I lied.
Anyone
Thank you.
Ooh, yes!
Yes, please. Sayonara, babe. Who wants it?
Demon go boom!
Demon go boom, boom, boom! Get out of my face. I gotta reload. Sayonara.
That was fun.
Is that all you guys got?
Oh, right. I need to rescue Zilla.
Oh, I forgot about that guy. I was too focused on getting the kills in. Ooh. Is that an upgrade again? What is this?
So,
new upgrades available.
With the help of your sorceress friend, you want to light some ancient magical fart in Hoji's mask and blast the dragon out of the sky?
That's the plan.
Yeah, but that doesn't sound very heroic. I was hoping for something cooler.
Like what?
Like some mythical, magical legend. It feels kind of weird saving Zilla instead of kicking his ancient ass. Guess the apocalypse brings people together after all.
Okay, they're not very smart, huh?
The only thing you're opening today is a can of whoop-ass! See? That's what you get for making fun of my hair. Yeah, yeah.
Let me borrow this for a second. Thank you for the freezy.
And that, my friend, is how you belay a demon.
Hey guys, I'm just here living my best life, let me tell you. Then I... Oh, sorry.
You've got a face that only a mother could love.
I don't think your mother loves you. Thanks for the full health back. Oh my gosh.
Wang?
Demons are dead, and the gates are still standing. You are welcome. You see what happens when someone messes with my best pal's mask? Poof!
My bet is Motoko tried to teleport us into the sanctuary. But since the dragon is draining the world's chi, she's starting to lose her powers. That's why we need to hurry.
Yeah, let's just hope your sorceress friend doesn't screw the pooch.
I don't have friends. And be careful how you talk to her. She has less of a sense of humor than I do.
Whatever. If she doesn't mess with the mask, I won't break her balls.
I'm serious, Lo Wang. Say nothing if you have nothing intelligent to say.
You destroyed was over 3,000 years old. It withheld countless invasions and attacks.
Well, thank you, but I can't take all the credit.
Wang,
What's with the hairdo? Is that a snake on your head, or are you just happy to see me?
What the hell, Wang?
Hey, I'm just being honest, brother. Talk about needing an extreme makeover.
Sip it, you idiot!
What the fuck? Did she just summon a trash panda? Hey, hey! What? Come back here, you little shit!
Okay, it looks like this is where I'm gonna stop the video for today. As he said, that trash panda has taken the mask from us, so now it looks like we're about to chase his guy. But you'll catch that in the next video. Later, guys. Have a good one.